new place looks amazing. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
It's fine. In this house, we just do a little bit of a...
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Do you want to top up?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Fine.
Spilt your wine in the living room. Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock.
You slip and drop a bowl of soup.
Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock. That ketchup sprayed all over you. Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock.
I got a wee gum, but I'm pouring Rubicon. The carpet is the only thing I seem to get it on.
Home is so wet, never been clean.
Carpet so red, used to be cream. Feeling like Pollock dripping my remains. Got so many stains that I give them all names.
The Phantom.
The Wiggler.
The one with the beans. The one we found this morning that we've never even seen.
I could get some tissue,
but the kitchen's over there.
I got these socks from Primark, so you know I don't care.
Rub it with your feet till your feet get warm.
Socks and so much mopping that I'm sticking to the floor. Don't be coming over here telling me that I should use a mop like some cleanliness cop.
When you're home alone, I know you use your sock. Heat up my dinner and it's ready. Matter of fact, this is chicken chow mein. And as it starts to slip, I think this is gonna stain.
It doesn't matter what you do.
Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock.
Do a fart and you follow through.
Mop it with your sock.
Mop it with your sock.
Mop it with your sock. Giving birth in the living room.
Mop it with your sock.
Mop it with your sock. Mop it with your sock.
Doesn't matter what it is, be it food or drink or jizz.
I don't need a mop, I mop it all with this.
That hasn't worked.
No, it hasn't.
Mm. White wine?
White wine.
Yep. We're just these, please. The audience is about to come in. Say hi, Tom.
Hiya, hiya.
First time we met Tom. Enjoy it. Thanks for watching the sketch. Subscribe to us and follow us online. We'll link you.